Alright, so let's go talk to everybody on the boat. What are you doing here? Actually, I do. We'll check this out and see if this is what this is all about. Looks like there's three different arenas. This one has seven contests. Alright. Alright, don't let the enemies get in the marked area. This might actually be pretty hard with Crusher since his attack can be sort of slow. Hey, at least I get XP from this. So I think as long as I don't have 8 in the circle, I'm okay? Is that what's going on here? I don't need this food. I think this would be way easier with Chill, since she has that ranged attack. Maybe even Truex, since he can do that charge. That wasn't too bad. Get out of my circle. Alright, we're gonna ignore the archer for now, since he's not moving. Most of them taken care of. I'm actually about to die now. Some food would be nice. These are actually pretty cool. Seems like a pretty interesting way to level up. Alright, that's all we need to do for now. I just wanted to check it out. See what else we need to do on the ship. Oh, and I have full health again. That's awesome. Yeah, let's do that. Here it comes. Yep. This level looks pretty cool. Pirate chips. Oh, what is this? I've been wondering what Skystones is. Everybody seems to want to play. You said that. Let's do it. Come on. Okay, whatever. I guess you're not gonna. I'm gonna start the game. Where do I need to go? Money, money, money. Alright, nothing in there. How do we get up to that wheel? Oh, there we go. Now I've got a platform over here. How am I supposed to kill him if I can't get up there? Oh, it's open now. Okay. I'm gonna get this money real quick before it goes away. I'm gonna go in that house over there. How's this big giant fit in a little tiny door? Actually, I think I'm gonna check out one of the other giants. See if he's a little bit faster. He has ricocheting bullets like Trigger Happy. And some sort of like rocket that he can't control. That ranged attack should come in handy. Oh, and he's tech, so he's stronger here. So that's good. His voice reminds me of wait, what? All right. That's barely, you could walk around that. Alright, probably need to move that platform. Then we can push the crates. Yeah, and I'll move it back. And then push it in the hole. There we go. We're finally gonna figure out what the Skystones is? Yeah. Give me the chance. Sick of hearing about Skystones. Just wanna know what it is already. Where'd he go? Okay. Yes. Let's find out what this is. It's actually a spider. That's it. I don't understand. Okay. Okay. Sure. Seems simple. Yeah. So if I take the stone in the middle, do I get the one on the right side too? Or is that only if there's blaze left over? I guess not. What happens here? Nothing. Actually, I should probably play this one. Then I should be able to take whatever he lays down next, and then I think I'll win. No, I don't. That's dumb. You already went through this. was a stupid move. Why would you do that? He's not doing very good this time. It's like he's not even trying. Oh, cool, we get more stones for winning. Get going. Take this key back to the gate. Who's this? Alright, so I gotta dodge his charge and then I can hit him. Pretty simple. My bridge is gone. Now I'm just getting sky stones left and right. Yeah, it would have been. Thanks a lot. There's a soul stone up there. See, Crusher can get the guys up top on the ledge. It's unfortunate that this guy can't. If I could control that missile that he drops. Or maybe it hits an enemy if it's closest to it. Yeah. I think it does. I don't know. Alright, get out of the way. You're a little late. Okay, let me get my money first. All right, what's in here? I can pull it myself, but I still want to beat you with sky stones. What do the different element powers do? Alright, I'll play this guy. I don't like how if I have blades left over, how they don't stay active throughout the rest of the game. Alright, I'm gonna play this one because it has more defense on the slot that'll stay open. There we go. I don't need you to pull the ship, I just want you to use Skystone. How are you gonna pull the ship from there? That was very quick. You didn't even move. Alright, is that Swarm? Yep. Go ahead and preview him. He looks interesting. I actually haven't seen him yet. Oh, you can fly, that's cool. I think he's about the same speed as Bouncer is. And he only has the ranged attack when he's flying. It's another Sapphire. I think that puts me at a 6% discount now. Oh. Well, that was convenient. It's a pretty good hat. Go ahead and put that on, even though it's going to look hideous. No, that's not too bad. I thought it was actually going to cover his antennas.